I always want to come down to Chicago. I always like to be able to come. You know, I haven't been back really since Barbershop, so I wanted to come down to support, give my knowledge of what I know, some of the things I experienced that can help others.
I love the craft. I love this segment. I love the whole idea about what they have today. It was great. I met a lot of interesting people. I networked a lot, so I really got a lot of it out today.
I'm gonna get it, cause all I need is CD coming, and I know you need it. Anything I need, gotta have it, but I'm gonna grab it. Ain't nothing better, need the satisfaction, everything I need. Just because I had to make it happen, they never thought that I would make it rapping. Anything I need, gotta have it, but I'm gonna grab it. Ain't nothing better than the satisfaction.
I attended the screenwriting and directing workshop, and I got a lot of information that I didn't receive from school here. So it was worth my while to come and attend and network and mingle and learn something.
I was in the acting workshop, and what I took from it is that opportunity to network with other actors and producers and directors. The main thing I took from it is to stick with my dream and goal and to never give up.
I just wanted to say that I thought it was a really good experience because it was being surrounded by some of the top African-American directors and casting directors in the business. I thought it was good for us to have something like this because we don't have it that often.
I'm bombarded with people asking questions. The interest level is really high. I think we really inspired and motivated a lot of people, and that makes this whole thing a great success.
I said, if you want to direct your own films, you want to write your own material. I think nobody can take that away from you when you own your own stuff, you own your own stories. I think that's the most important thing.
Cause I know I need it, it's easy coming, and I know you need it, anything I need. Gotta have it, but I'm gonna grab it. Ain't nothing better, need the satisfaction, everything I need. Just because I had to make it happen, they never thought that I would make it rapping.
For me, what I took from the event was that this whole art, you know, you have to have that business mentality. You know, be about the business, and if you put your mind to it, you can do it. There's a lot of necessary steps you need to go through in terms of putting yourself out there, but it's a lot of legwork involved, but I believe it's worth it.
No, it's great to come home to Chicago and do this event. I think a lot of people have got a lot of valuable things out of it, but I think the most important thing is, you know, hopefully people can get inspired by some of the things that we said and, you know, our very humble beginnings in the business. Anybody can kind of relate to it, you know what I mean?
We had a lot of good feedback. People coming out of the workshop saying that, you know, they really enjoyed it. They can't wait till next year.
So you all will be doing this as an annual?
Annual, yes we will.
I love to see young cats learn a game, you know, and learn from other people's experiences, other people's mistakes, and, you know, things like that to benefit them so they can prosper that much further than what we did, you know what I'm saying? It's all about trying to, not trailblaze, but just kind of widen the path. The path has pretty much been laid already, so we're trying to widen it so that more people can have more opportunities to do bigger things and better projects so we can evolve as filmmakers in the African-American community.
Because there's a lot of interest in filmmaking, and there's not a lot of resources in terms of information, so if I'm of help of any kind, I'm happy to do it.
I think this event really should happen every quarter and not every year. It's an excellent event. I think Karan really pulled it off, and I hope to see more from her in the future.